What's a backwards roll?
A backward roll looks something like this. Okay? When you do the backward roll, I suggest that you have your hands like this. If you have your hands kind of pointed out like this, it's going to be a little bit tougher for you to get a good angle on the roll. So keep them folded in like that. Go fast. The faster you do it, the easier it is, right? So if you do it real slow, it's going to be hard for you to get over top of that roll. So go quick when you do it. That's how you do a backward roll.